Hello, everyone. My name is Tohru MINAMINO from the Niigata University in Japan. My group has been working on the cellular aging, and we have shown that the role of cellular aging in various age-associated diseases, such as atherosclerosis and metabolic disease. And we furthermore found that targeting cellular aging would be a potential therapeutic strategy for age-associated disease. So especially we are now focusing on the elimination of senescent cells in various tissue termed as a senolytic. I'm going to present the some data on the future therapeutic strategy for anti-senescent therapy. Thank you very much.